So that was What the Hell Were We Thinking, actually named by Dennis DeLucia. We put this together. This is a piece for the Flam 5, a group we put together to work on visuals. And it's crazy. It's in sections. That first section, we've got to give credit to Jeff Prosperi of the Hellcats. He wrote that section. The next section is by Jeff Queen, the great individual snare drummer, Jeff Queen. And then the next section is the section that I wrote. And then that last section, the tune, was by Ralph Nader and Harvey Thompson, the BYOS guys. And then we taught each other these visuals, and we did it as a group. So check it out on YouTube, the Flam 5 at Pacic. There's another version of it that includes Scott Johnson and Tim Green. So check that one out as well. But that's it. It's actually on my website if you want the music and the track, johnwooten.com. All right, drumeo right here.